Why should you learn Python? Python offers a stepping stone into the world of programming. Even though Python programming language has been around for 25 years, it is still rising in popularity. Contemporary startups and big corporations such as Dropbox, Google, and Instagram are using this language to build their sites. One reason for its popularity lies in the simplicity of the code, which makes for easy comprehension for beginners. Python code is easy to read, easy to learn, and still a very powerful language. It takes absolutely no skill to learn Python. Whether you are a beginner or a high-end professional developer, you can learn to code Python. Python is an open-source language with a huge following of volunteers that are constantly trying to improve it. This allows for the language to remain fresh and current with the newest trends. Python has libraries for just about everything. Use it to quickly build a lower performance, often less powerful prototype. Python is also great for validating ideas or products for established companies and startups alike. So, Python can be used in so many different projects. What can you do with Python? Python can be used for multiple things. Python can easily be used for small, large, online, and offline projects. The best options for utilizing Python are web development, simple scripting, and data analysis. Here are a few examples of what Python will let you do. Web development. You can use Python to create web applications on many levels of complexity. There are many excellent Python web frameworks, including Pyramid, Django, and Flask, to name a few. Data analysis. Python is the leading language of choice for many data scientists. Python has grown in popularity within this field due to its excellent libraries, including NumPy and Pandas, and its superb libraries for data visualization like Matplotlib and Seaborn. Machine learning. What if you could predict customer satisfaction or analyze what factors will affect household pricing? Or to predict stocks over the next few days based on previous year's data? There are many wonderful libraries implementing machine learning algorithms such as scikit-learn, NLTK, and TensorFlow. Computer vision. You can do many interesting things such as face detection, color detection, while using OpenCV and Python. Raspberry Pi is a very tiny and affordable computer which was developed for education and has gained enormous popularity among hobbyists with do-it-yourself hardware and automation. You can even build a robot and automate your home. Raspberry Pi can be used as the brain for your robot in order to perform various actions and/or react to the environment. The coding on a Raspberry Pi can be performed using Python. The possibilities are endless. Game development. Create a video game using module Pygame. Basically, you use Python to write the logic of the game. Pygame applications can run on Android devices. Web scraping. If you need to grab data from a website but the site does not have an API to expose data, you can use Python to scraping data. Writing scripts. If you're doing something manually and want to automate repetitive stuff such as emails, it's not difficult to automate once you know the basics of this language. Browser automation. Perform some neat things such as opening a browser and posting a Facebook status. You can do it with Selenium with Python. GUI development. Build a GUI application desktop app using Python modules tkinter, PyQt to support it. Just a desire and willingness to learn it. There are many materials and courses available to teach you how to code Python without any given skills. Simply taking a Python course online is probably all you will need to learn this language. So, how do you plan to use Python for your projects?